How to take a shower with a broken wrist, step by step. You get one of these bags here because you can't sit there and get any water on your wound. So you get one of these Ziploc bags. You cover it up like this. You're gonna try to zip from here to here. And you're gonna just take the rest. And this is how you shower with a broken wrist. That's still an open wound without getting any type of water in it, and when you have to try it by yourself.